Alright, welcome back, guys. We just finished off killing the behemoth. Now we're ready to make our way to the last mother crystal. Oh, some company. Hey, just running the gap? Okay. Back with that. Like, I don't get enough of you in fucking Dark Souls games. Now you got pissed off in this as well. Dude, no fucking way you just interrupted it. God, if that fucking sucks me one more time. There we go. Talk about a wipe. How was there not a trophy for that? Dude. Oh, dodge? What the fuck?
Nice try.
Oh, I know they can do that. Like, that's quick. That's gonna
nice try.
There's no way this must be. Tell you what, that may take some setup, but it is well worth it just to see about 100k go by on one combo.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
Oh, one so that's decent amount.
Four of Ultimus thralls. Come on then. What are you waiting for?
Well, don't tackle him, get the spell captured. Damage not bad. Doesn't feel any damage, but good for go. Wait, how the hell? Oh, he's dead. Oh. Okay. Maybe I didn't fuck up. I didn't think he'd die that quick.
Through the castle, then.
I don't see any other way.
Ah, one for satellite.
This might take a while.
I don't know about that.
Thank you. knows no bounds. We cannot allow it to spread any further. We won't.
Nice. Do that, but you work. Wait, I can't tell if there's a right way or wrong way. What the hell? I think we should have looked. There is no fucking way. You are still following me up here.
Joshua, we're not done yet. Over here! Go for it! Attack! Nice try.
I don't even need to bring my sword. How? How was that not just done? What? I didn't see that! Oh, I thought it was something. Yep.
vessel already. Of course there's more. There's always fucking more.
I don't find them though. Got the egg of what? Oh shit. Oh, it's dead anyway. Oh, what?
You mustn't summon a creature. Not yet. So I should let the burden fall to you? Yes, you should. Save your strength for another perspective.
I'm in zombie. Oh, yeah, definitely. Oh, god, yeah.
Blizzard!
Wait, are they all protected?
Let's try.
What's that? Swear to God, man. Fucking Jesus. I'm fucking best in the bottom. All that bullshit. God, that enemy is fucking annoying.
There's no end to them. The whole bloody army's here. Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Clive. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Surprised to see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid. Prince Dion. It's good to see you well. So, this must be Ifrit. Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart. It will guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all. Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right? No with your lord and ladyship, quite finished.
Well said, Gaff. We have work to do.
I don't suppose there's all I can say to make you change your mind, so I'll just tell you to stay safe. Nan won't take kindly to losing her best customer, especially after letting us carry all this stuff all the way to Ash.
And we wouldn't want to anger old Nan.
You mean, you'll buy some offers? I've got some good stuff for yous.
So one health up, but one defense down. Oh, I don't really think that's really worth it. I'll keep mine. Now see, that's better.
Thank you. Right on. Here you go. Welcome to the big hammer.
Yep, it's weaker than mine. God damn it. I need one more dark steel. I'm one dark steel away. I'm craft or a boss. Hold on. Do I need anything for that? That I need for them? Other Calcum, I've got Frio, Ragnarok, Primitive Battle Horn. Right, so Ragnarok, other Calcum, Dark Steel. I need the other Calcum. Frick!
It's all done then, no!
To wait and see what I can do.
Each parting brings the hope of reunion. I missed you, Clive.
I missed you too.
You see, Clive, we're not alone. If we are to win the day, we must all play our part. And ours. Ours lies beyond those doors.
Oh, God.
Not we yet. Only get one chance at this.
All right.
Nothing new at all. Really? Oh God. I got no side quests. I haven't got all the materials. How the hell am I supposed to create it? I know you can get it before New Game Plus. I know you can. I need to put that up.
if Sidwick...
He'd be proud.
Just let me get me stuff out.
Right, I've had a look to see how I'm missing one out of two Darksteel. It turns out there is another hunt that does not appear on the board. You have to run into it in the field, in the open. Son of a bitch.
If I try to do that...
So if I go from here to here... No. Yeah, no. To... Where the fuck is it? Where the shit? I'm... Oh my god, I'm losing my mind. Dude, I was just on it. There, fuck. Is that one? Yeah, Northreach. You have to go here. It's in this area here. If I try to go there though, I will lose all my progress, so I have to fight my way back. All the way back. But I want that sword. I also have to fight my way back off camera. And just craft this on here to at least get the trophy.
Beat with this duke.
Turns out the person that put the video up is fucking stupid. They showed an enemy here, claiming it to be. They then went into the fight. They didn't tell you how to get to the fight. They just showed you and then teleported to the fight. It's actually over here.
Hang the Duke and his
fucking knobhead. Right, I'm sorry guys, I'm gonna have to end the video here before I have a heart attack. It turns out I cannot get him yet because he only spawns after the very last quest in the game. So I'm not near the end of the game. I'm fucking nowhere near apparently. So even after doing the mission where I have to go through there, that is not the end. As soon as I do that, I'll get a new quest, which opens up here, and when that does, I can then fight him to get the last material. I've spent fucking nearly an hour trying to figure that out. This video's gonna do my head in now. Right, with that said, I'm gonna fight my way back through that fucking castle, just get back to where we were. And that will be on the next part, because I've spent too much time searching. So, very sorry guys. Not the episode I wanted it to be, but it is what it is. Thank you very much guys for watching. If you liked, make sure to leave a like, sub, and comment. And I'll see you guys on the next one.